你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Conspiracy theories have been produced one after another with the goal of explosion, proof Xiao Zhan. The conspirators behind them are picked out. The good news of Xiao Zhan has continued in the past 2 days, and at the same time the black fans have not been able to stop the black Xiao Zhan's footsteps. Starting from Zhang Yixing's birthday, he has been planning plans and trying to set off a October 227. It's a pity that the IQs of the fans on both sides were so high that the other side's goal was not achieved. On the contrary, the true identity was stripped. Needless to say, he was still the star who followed the wrong way. I thought the opponent would stop after being seen through. Whoever wanted the other party to start picking things up with ace force. The opposing party did not expect that passers-by with three views would come out to refute the rumors and fight fakes. As a result, the other party was labeled as Peter Pan. I have to say that this group of people only needs to see someone speak for Xiao Zhan, or tell the truth. They would think it was Peter Pan, so his mind was really peculiar. As the reading volume of related entries gets higher and higher, the attention of this matter is getting higher and higher. Xiao Zhan officially came out to refute rumors and crack down on fakes. It seems that the anti-counterfeiting content does not have any signed scripts for sale. But it also indirectly tells everyone that the report of Ace Force by fans is purely a rumor. But there are also friends who are curious as to why the incident in September was suddenly cited as an issue. In the so-called big data era, as long as you have done it, there will be traces. Careful netizens picked out the real troublemaker in this matter. Recently, a netizen posted a post saying that after Xiao Zhan became popular, not only boarded the CCTV Spring Festival Gala, but also got Zhao Benshan Time. At the same time, he is also the spokesperson for the Spring Festival Gala of Beijing Satellite TV. This identity made a certain Hua family jealous and crazy, and at the same time maliciously vilified Xiao Zhan in South Korea. Put an unnecessarily hat on him so that the locals can resist Xiao Zhan. But then everyone will focus on paying attention to the epidemic. So I didn't know what was happening in foreign countries, and the heat slowly dropped. Xiao Zhan also escaped. I have to say that there is really metaphysics in Xiao Zhan. The purpose of a certain flower family is doing this is just to black an artist. Such behavior is incomprehensible. I believe there are many Peter Pan know this, right? If you don't know, you can go to archaeology, or ask the old shrimp. Then the netizen said again, because I noticed the Vietnamese government's response to Ace Force, so I remembered that I had seen related Weibo about this matter at the time. After searching, it was found that September 30th, the person who claimed to be boycotted in Ace Force was a fan of a certain flower family. More precisely, it is CP lipo powder. It didn't take long for this matter to attract the attention of local Big V in the Vietnam Forum. After that, I started to take the rhythm. Later, on October 7th, the Vietnamese officials responded, "I hope that the relevant plot will not be broadcast. Normally this is over, but it was moved to Weibo on October 9th. The Weibo name of the person who moved is called Human X. This person was blacked by Xiao Zhanfeng in May for guiding his emotions. And the trumpet was picked out of Yiling X Shaoqian. This person is also a famous CP, and the real identity is a flower family powder. Putting this aside, the person who moved is set to be visible to fans. Why would they be seen by professional blacks and Big V? Of course, just relying on the job black and this person is not enough to ferment. The people who really fermented are a certain professor, Zhang Beihai, and others. These few people can be said to be Xiao Zhan Minghei, and as for the support, there is no need to say more about them. Is this wave of operations the same as planning Xiao Zhan's routine that was boycotted by the Koreans? Thinking about it, my back feels cold, like a deliberate plan here. The purpose is only to kill Xiao Zhan. It is really hard to imagine how much hatred there is. Many people say that Xiao Zhan really has metaphysics in him. I can spend it safely every time, but I think it has nothing to do with metaphysics, but Xiao Zhan never did it. Enough to be motivated and hardworking, God can't stand the shameless operation of the family. What's more, passers-by with three views. People who read my articles always say that I am Xiao Zhan Duvai, Some people even sent private messages to say all kinds of ugly things. Most of these are fans and CPs. I really don't understand why you do this if you really have a clear conscience. After all, I was scared, I was seen through, and I didn't want to be dismantled. Of course, I also admit that some CPs really like Xiao Zhan, but it should be the bottom CP. What can they say? Posting to defend Xiao Zhan posted on Bo Jun Yi Super Talk was blocked, seeing someone eccentrically questioned and blocked. Even so, they still won't wake up, because they are always led away by the powder, they are no longer there. Got his own independent idea. Or it's not that they don't know, but they just don't want to wake up. Knowing the truth, I still fall into it, just to satisfy my own selfish desires. This kind of thinking is really scary, but I still want to say that if you like Xiao Zhan, please like it with your heart. If you don't like it, please stay away, because what you bring to Xiao Zhan is not just simply being insulted. If one of the plans is successful, it will bring irreparable losses to Xiao Zhan. The content is original, please do not carry, the picture comes from the internet. If there is any infringement, please contact to inform the deletion. If you like this article, trouble long press the like button at the end of the article, one key triple.